couldn't sleep on a boat. I just couldn't do it. Lovely. Yep, that boat's back. Fuck. All this because he didn't see the bloody fucking weight in the water, wherever it were. Make sure everyone can speak.
Zoe, you okay?
I think so.
Is everyone gonna die then? Fucking hell. Go on.
Hey, so, good news, bad news.
Bad news? I don't see how this could get any worse.
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, god damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus.
Hey.
What are they gonna do to us?
I don't even wanna know. I wanna get out of here. I'm in a lot of danger.
Guys, we gotta get untied. Like now.
Come here. This looks so dumb.
It's not good. Come on.
I'll be back for you later.
Conrad!
Nobody knows you're out here, little lady. You're all alone with us now. Let's make the most of it.
You can go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. You're the little lady.
Wow. Even he called her a little lady. Ouch. Where's Brad in all this?
What do you fuckers want?
him later.
Interesting. Again, I say, where's Brad in all this?
Be on your best behavior, little man.
Get off! Get off!
What? Okay, that's where Brad is. Go back through these, right? So this one is him getting up, but that's when everyone's out of the room. Someone gets shot. And someone's got in the boat. I believe that's Conrad who gets in the boat and gets shot. Yes.
Stick. Shut the fuck up.
What a bastard.
I don't think they're gonna hit her. They haven't hit Fliss.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him. Did you see my brother?
Yeah. He's hiding. He's okay.
All right. Turn around. Your hands. Once we get Julia back, maybe we can take them by surprise.
Yeah, but Junior would have seen Alex's hands then.
Fuck! Motherfuckers!
Hey, hey! Are you okay? What'd they do to you?
I'm fine. They didn't touch me. They asked about parents.
What?
How much money they have. Alex, I'm so sorry.
What? What is it?
They took my ring.
Julia, it's okay. It's okay.
Oh, fucking hell.
Now we just have to wait and see what they want to do with us.
Get that ring back. Alex, get that ring back.
Two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 seconds. Storm's 8 miles away.
Is that actually true? I swear that's still a myth. Like,
yeah.
A second.
Yeah, it's a speedboat.
After a lightning strike is how many miles away is.
One of
I swear that's
boat.
Still a like it's like a know. Myth that. Oh.
These fuckers need to pay. We gotta take them down. They can try to fight back, but if we had the gun, they'd be forced to surrender. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
But we're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I climb out the window, climb around the side, and hit them from there.
We'll take him from the other side. Don't leave us here, okay? Okay, let's do it.
Tipping the boat. He's a heavy man. That backfired.
You're pretty stupid.
Shit.
Conrad!
Bring them downstairs. Take this. Use it if you have to.
Bollocks.
Sit down. Over there.
You, right here. Sit. Now.
Arrêtez, bande de con! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Jesus.
Olsen! Come here!
Which one of you is going to tell me about this Manchurian goo?
Oh, we know fuck all about it.
Best shot. We could have gotten the boat back and you blew it.
Yeah, I get it.
All right, shut the fuck up!
There's no harm in just talking.
You wanna talk? Keep the volume down.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters. She's the captain and they barely laid a hand on her? I bet you told them about the Manchurian goal. They're in cahoots.
Oh, here we go.
Are you out of your mind? How did you come up with this bullshit? How fucking dare you, you overprivileged asshole?
You're all in this together. This is a trap, and you set us
that
up.
That asshole. What a cock.
Here we go.
Sit still, all of you.
You, come with me.
Hey, leave her alone.
Find out how long the storm is gonna last. Will you try anything? Anything fishy? And there be consequences.
Right.
Duke of Milan requesting weather update. Over.
Duke, we read you. Everything okay? Over.
Hey, just requesting any information about this storm you can give us? It's a little bit hairy out here. Over.
Big storm coming in from the east. Gonna hit you pretty hard. It should pass through your coordinates within an hour. Sound a little stressed, Duke. Please let me know if you need assistance. Not used to a little weather freaking you out.
Yeah. Okay. A-OK out here. We can handle a couple puffs and drops of rain. Thanks for the info. We'll see you for drinks back on shore in a couple of days.
Ah! here, Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. This game. This game's getting real loud now. Jesus. Why did he say that out loud?
Okay, keep a lid on it. It could be our ticket out.
Like, why are they shouting this?
Brad stays hidden.
Well, surely these
oh yeah, great.
These pirates, I guess you call them. Surely they can hear him.
That's a big hole. It'll be okay. And it's probably better for us if he stays put for now.
Just fucking shouting all this out in the open. I'm gonna turn it up again a bit. Sorry, chat. But yeah, they're just shouting this info. Surely the pirates can hear them. Fucking hell, this massive boat. Nice. So that's the boat from the start.
Everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different.
If Conrad took that boat, he was gonna die. Curator seems a bit annoyed at me, I think.
Kind-hearted creature I am, I'd like to offer you some forewarning of what's to come. Tempted?
Yes.
Okay then. We will turn to the Bard for inspiration. The Merchant of Venice, Act 2, Scene 7. The Prince of Morocco pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back to your story. But here's a thing. Everything may not be entirely as it seems.
Oh.
Probably shouldn't have said that.
Right. Intriguing. I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued now, curator.
La porte! La porte! Vite! La porte!
Junior! Retire la tête d'allumage.
Right, I'm guessing that's what makes the boat operate. That they've just taken away. So we can't escape or anything. Unless we get that back.
Merde. Mais on est où là?
Jesus.
What about Brad?
Nope, no thanks.
Death trap. Yep, why did we get on it? Why don't you drop? Make sure like some lovely. Things are gonna get more jump scary on here now, aren't they?
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Continue. Oh no. I remember this route.
Oh shit!
We just scare each other. Surely it's cold as fuck in this boat. Yep, nah, don't trust that.
Hey! It's pitch black in here! Give us the light! Oh. Thanks.
Well, they've got a light at least. Nice. God bless old-fashioned technology, right?
What the hell is this fucking place? Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
Could be.
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
This could just be the,
You can't just sit around.
Yeah, ship they were rescuing.
We need a plan.
We're not exactly... there was that...
Oh, there was that operator sending out the Morse code. SOS, wasn't there?
Be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire or something?
You cannot hotwire a distributor cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Bliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so... yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted. Mm.
Cool.
Nice.
Cool.
That's fair. Do they actually genuinely believe that they'll find some gold here? Because they won't.
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure.
There you go, premonition time, baby.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was a picture. He's found the vent.
Hey, look what I found over here.
Very nice. Well done, Conrad. Smart lad. Go back to the door. Keep a lookout. Probably should listen to that whole conversation.
Any luck? I can't get it open. Hey, come here. Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. What happened to that gum old superhero talk, huh?
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Yes.
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Of course it's Conrad. It's always Conrad. Storming in now.
I'm talking to you. Hello.
Nice.
Hurry up.
Nice. Nice one. Let's go. Nice escape. Ooh, I like this camera. Look at this. I like that shot. It's nice. Yeah, bolt that fucking door shut. Nice.
Look at that. I love what they've done the place.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Regulations to the guardian all doors and talking up on the games and smoking like I'm gambling. Nobody's allowed into 3A. I'm guessing 3A was where they held those crates. I'm guessing that's what it was. Anything else, or is that literally the only thing in this room? Just a laundry. Yep, nice. Right, where did the other guys go? What's this? What's that more? Yep, I'm guessing they all went through here. Yes.
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish? And leave all of their stuff behind.
Something doesn't happen.
Out of bounds, yeah, cargo hold, yeah.
Where's the you are here arrow?
Yikes, did not like that. Don't do that again, game, please. Do not do that again. Dear Isles, I'm finally coming home. This is it, darling. One last trip across the Pacific. And I'll be back to you and the girls. I can't wait to see your faces. Tell Ned and Nancy to get excited. They're going to see... Wait, the girls? Ned and Nancy? How is Ned a girl's name? Anyway. They're going to see Daddy real soon. And he's got gifts for y'all. I'm sure glad to be back at sea. It's hotter than on an Oklahoma summer out here on land. And there's no escape from it. I've been alright because I've got your letters to keep me going. They're sent to them, which is probably for the best because sometimes the others steal them to read and I don't like them reading our letters. I know, and then something really creeps me out. He keeps telling me there's a little boy on board and it sounds like Ted. I know he's just messing with me though. Ain't no way, we got a stowaway. Our ops guys are far too slick now, the war is over. I bet they'll edit this bit out. But it shows what a place can do to a guy. I gotta go now. Alright. From Robert. Never got to send the letter. Fuck, man. Stone and Duke.
You hear that?
I didn't see him get
if
up.
By that, you mean the terrifying sound? Then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you. Oh, this is nice.
I wonder where everyone went.
Probably dead.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
People are they not clocking how long ago this was. The ship down here. What the fuck's that? What skull? What is this? That the skull of a rat? I think it's a rat. A rat skull. Ooh, can I put on the helmet? What was this? Book. What will I learn in this? Teach me your ways, journal. Oh. Okay. Okay, now he's opening it. Good. Oh, is it just a diary? Yeah. I might not read a lot of this out, I might just skim through it myself. So if you do want to read it, make sure you, like, you know, if you're watching this on YouTube, pause and stuff. I'm just going to read it out myself. Yeah, what could be in those boxes? Wow. So they snuck in to see the boxes and they probably fucked everything up, right? Because nobody was allowed in that compartment. And they probably fucked the entire thing up for everyone. What's over here? Are you stuck? Alex, you're stuck, bro. And you gotta fix it for you. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh, right. That really confused me for a second. Aren't we back where we came into the ship from? We are, right?
I think I see something moving down there.
Yeah, keep your light on though, don't worry. You won't be seen then with your light right up at the top. Oh, now you turn the lights off. What about the torch? I'm guessing they've already turned the torch off. Yep, it's Olsen. I believe he's called Olsen. Need to get that cap.
Look. It's the distributor cap. Mm-hmm. You sure? Yeah, I'm sure. Olsen!
Go on, do some hardcore parkour. That was a higher drop than that. That would have sprained your ankle or some shit.
J'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
fuck's sake.
Don't let him out of your sight.
God damn it, we're one step, we're 2 steps behind now, trying to get one step ahead.
We were following them.
Gotta keep our
fucking
distance.
2 steps behind.
So we can get ahead of them. Let's hope it's faster. I got this.
God damn it. Did I not warn Fliss properly then? I did use the warner option. Guessing it didn't warn her. Or she didn't, you know, she just couldn't do anything.
What's with the makeshift chapel?
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now?
Right. And you know, I don't even know if there's anything else to explore. I feel like I'm skipping a lot of
Wait
stuff.
We've been here before.
I don't think so.
Oh, I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
We've not been here before, love.
Keep moving.
For fuck's sake. Oh, God. Dead body.
What is it?
It's a rat.
See for yourself.
Ugh.
Yeah, lovely, right? Lovely stuff.
Alright, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta
go through
here.
It's fucking falling apart though. Which one's crazy how big these fucking bars are. A high-pitched noise a second ago. Fucking shut me up.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me.
I wasn't, love. Okay. Good. I thought I'd like. I don't want to lose that.
Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this.
Okay. No. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels. Not
I don't like.
Scene,
I don't like where this is gonna go.
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then?
Yep. I'm all aboard that idea. But let's inspect one of the coffins, because why not all of them? Because why not?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're...
Secret found. Okay, Brian Carter.
Dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Why are you gonna open this? Two people in one.
Is it human? I mean, was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now!
Leave.
Yep. Well, let me inspect these coffins first. Oh, fuck you know.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Some dangerous shit in these coffins, man. I mean, we just saw that two-headed freak back there.
Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Is that the Ted kid?
Yes. Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents. And they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, look at that.
What's the matter?
Shh. There's a rat in it.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh? I didn't like that. Oh my god, I did not like that one bit. My fucking heart, man.
Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
I don't like the how orange it is down here.
What's that?
It's a bit creepy. Yeah, why is this so clean? I mean, it's the room that we were first in, right? Or am I wrong?
Any medicine we find in here is...
What is that? Aspirin.
Still might have some kick.
4 years of med school and you prescribed me an 80-year-old aspirin and called me in the morning.
That's not gonna make him sick, is it?
Well, you don't care. He's just taking them.
Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Why did you touch it? Nope. Out. Get out of here now. Oh, fucking hell. Oh no, where's he gone?
Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Hey, Conrad!
Where the hell did he go?
Oh dear. Oh no. It's Olsen. Another rat?
Where are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Why am I leading the way? Also, they're walking in this shit barefoot. This water they're gonna be stepping on is gonna be cold as fuck. Like,
you don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever you
they genuinely get hypothermia so quick. And we're standing on God knows what. in barefoot. Ugh. I couldn't imagine. Stop. Oh, he got fooled. He's scared.
This fucking place is cursed.
He's so scared. Pick up the hat, wear it. Medan.
What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you.
He shits himself. I can't bear this shit, man. I can't bear jump scares like this.
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Hi, how are you?
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on the ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
No idea what you're talking about.
Look at that smile.
Where did all your friends go?
They died.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen.
He is shitting himself, this guy.